One call was all it took. Said you like my voice and it got you hooked. Hung up real quick, you misunderstood it all, yeah. Last chance to be friends, I guess. Don't talk like that if your head's a mess.
I'm in campus again. Hello. Kunin ko yung diploma ko. Diploma. I've been here in a while. It's crazy. Isami! Ayus!
Mukhang nag-YouTube ka. Ang tawag niya?
Vlog.
Vlog. Tatraga.
Wow! Sinisimulan ko pa lang.
Galing. Sindo ka dyan.
Thank you. I'll be going to the high school building now. Because apparently that's where I'll claim my diploma. I haven't been here in so long. The last time I was here, it was graduation day, and that was about a month, and longer than a month. Good afternoon. I'm vlogging. Yes. So just like I mentioned at the start of the video, I came here for my diploma, but as soon as my teacher gave me my graduation pics and all that, I kind of started to forget that I came for my diploma and I almost left it. Thank you! I got the goods. Now, since I have my class picture, my diploma, my graduation picture, I'm gonna be going to Moa today since I'm so budgeting for my college stuff. As you may know already, I'll be moving out soon for college. Hello, we're at Ikea now. I'm looking for things that I may or may not need for the condo. Excuse me. Shelves. Should I get a bookshelf? Would the bookshelf be essential? I don't think so. Probably a small one since like I have a few books that I do have. Each for me. I'm thinking. It's expensive though. I might just stick to something else. So that's like a bookshelf. I would need a drawer or a cabinet for clothes now, which is probably not here. Yes. As a kid. This is heaven for me. This is where I can do my setup and everything. And there's Alex's drawers. I'll need one of these. One or two, maybe. Let's see. I'm thinking I should get a chair. I'm gonna set in chairs. How much is this one? This is 14,000. We are not getting that. Lighting. So right now we're at IKEA and I'm trying to look for things that I can buy for a condo. currently I'm having trouble because yeah, I've been going around, but there's one thing I don't know what to get. I have this list on my phone. I pretty much have this buy or like to buy thing, but I only listed things that I would need for my room but not everything else. So there's no cooking appliances, there's no pans, spoons, forks, plates, just my room and a setup, which is, I think it's wrong now that I've been here and like I'm just taking pictures of stuff that I think I would need. I'd go back home and like search again for the things that I may or may not need and actually visit the place that I might be at. Then there I would know the things that I need to buy, because right now I just put lists that I think I would need or that I want, and it's not the move. Get two frying pans and one bowl or something so that I can make noodles, since that's all I'll be eating. Instant noodles are bad. Don't eat them every day. The handle. Okay. I found this one. Comes in a set of two. It's for 500 pesos. At least. I think that's good enough. And like pair it with the bowl thingy. I think I can live off of that naman. Very hungry. Don't know what food to buy because there's so much choice and that's making it harder. But I really don't know what to eat. Like the choices are so much different from like back home that there's just so much stuff that I don't know what to get anymore. So I'm on the way home and my camera was fucking with me. Just ended up getting some cocoa. That's pretty much it. On the way home, I don't know what else I'm gonna be doing. I'll probably just go back to sheets or something, get the calculations going, and see you guys in a bit.